According to Wolfram Alpha, today is the hottest day ever recorded in the location that I live in, which is in Arkansas. I have a weather sensor outside and it says it's almost 83 degrees. It's technically winter, but it's almost 83 degrees. It's very warm for this time of year on March 1st. It's March 1st, 2012. This is the hottest March 1st ever recorded in my location here in Hot Springs, Arkansas. The leaves are coming out on the bushes. I recorded a video almost exactly a year ago. Last year on March 2nd, I did a garden update and the flowers were also out at that time, but it was much colder that day. I was wearing a sweatshirt and we had a frost that morning a year ago. So it's definitely warmer today. I have a short sleeve shirt on now. The plants are acting just like they did last year. There's still no leaves on most of the trees. Just like last year, we got a new subdivision being completed behind my property. So that's what all the construction noise is. No leaves yet on the oak trees. Some of the other trees have leaves coming out. My main reason for making this video is just to show anyone interested what the weather is like here in Arkansas. This is a real news report about the weather, and I thought it was interesting that today is the hottest day ever recorded in the history of this location. I think it's a sign of the times that it's so hot. Some people will say it's global warming, and some people will go along with that because they can make a lot of money on that idea. Carbon tax can make a lot of money. And the love of money is the root of all evil. Here's something free. Didn't cost any money. These are wild onions. I planted these last year. Found them on my property and they're growing up now in this garden bed. They grew up during the winter. I'll probably harvest these wild onions soon. So while some will go along with global warming and think that it's a man-made problem with carbon, I think that God's in control of the weather, and I think he's trying to wake us up. And I thank him for that. I have some garlic coming up. This is some garlic that I planted from seed over a year ago. This year it'll be ready to harvest. Here's a cabbage plant that my son and I planted a year ago. We never harvested it because it didn't grow very well. But now it's got a lot of green leaves on it. And they're edible. I had turnips growing in this garden bed last year, and some of the seeds fell off the plants and just planted themselves in the ground over here. I'm amazed at this turnip. This is not a garden bed. This is just the side of a garden bed. It's actually pretty hard soil. And look at that huge turnip. That turnip grew all by itself with no care. We have hundreds of tiny blue flowers all over our lawn. They look beautiful up close. We have lots of clover that the wild rabbits like to come by and eat. The average high for this day in Hot Springs, Arkansas is just 60 degrees. It's winter here, but today it got up to 83 degrees. That beats the previous record high set in 1999 of 79 degrees. Today is the hottest March 1st ever recorded in Hot Springs, Arkansas. Peace to everyone.